The rest of the passengers had to be bused back. The trains were stuck in Silverton overnight. With some of the passengers who decided to stay and wait. There's the train! It'd be a little bumpy going out. Hey, Douglas. Hey, we're on the train. We just left Durango. Yeah, we're heading out right now. Did you cut the grass yet, Douglas? Oh, you're going to do it today? Okay. Okay. Were you able to get in the back okay? Okay. Because I didn't leave the gate open. I had it shut. Did you just hop the wall or something? How did you get into the... Oh, it rained?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't get any rain up here. No, no rain. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Okay. 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 Bye. You notice that mudslide that you guys had a while back caused new rapids?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at how good the rapids look now from all that rain you had. Are we going to see any waterfalls?
I think so. Most of them happen pretty low.
Yeah, that's fine.
Tank Creek is pretty low.
Yeah. We need more. I was in this engine yesterday shoveling the coal last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was getting her ready for tonight today.
Awesome.
Yep, she's ready to go now.
Good job.
She'll last for maybe a couple more miles until she needs more coal. The rest of the passengers had to be bused back. The trains were stuck in Silverton overnight. With some of the passengers who decided to stay and wait. There's the train! Be a little bumpy going out. Hey, Douglas. Hey, we're on the train. We just left Durango. Yeah, we're heading out right now. Did you cut the grass yet, Douglas? Oh, you're going to do it today? Okay. Okay. Were you able to get in the back okay? Okay. Because I didn't leave the gate open. I had it shut. Did you just hop the wall or something? How did you get into the... Oh, it rained?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't get any rain up here. No, no rain. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Okay. 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 Bye. You notice that mudslide that you guys had a while back caused new rapids?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at how good the rapids look now from all that rain you had.
Yeah.
Are we going to see any waterfalls? Like my hat? Here I am?
Really?
I got it from last year.
Really?
Yeah.
Please. You're outside of work?
I worked in class here. Yeah, I'm business. Yeah, did you know I worked on this engine last year?
No.
I picked her up.
I
fixed it with them. She wasn't running last year because she had boiler problems, but we got her fixed this time on time. Hold on, everyone. This is the Wyatt Hermosa area. We turn the trains around here sometimes if we had a problem. Out here. good job. You made sure the camera did not fall.
That's right, I did.
Thank you so much. Once this video gets done, I'll make a copy for you free of charge. How about that? Of this whole trip. I'll even put it in high definition for you. Yeah. You would just have to just give me your address and I'll ship it out to you right away.
Okay.
I do it usually to sell DVDs and stuff sometimes. I make money, so I can afford to do that. Here we come, Hermosa. That's why we're slowing down. We're crossing the bridge to pull into Hermosa. Yep, Hermosa Junction, folks. Straight into Silverton. I've never ridden behind her. All I've ever ridden behind is 482 and 481. That's it. This one is a lot better than the other two.
When were these locomotives actually built, right?
1930s. So they're 100 years old right now. That would make them 100. Human years. Up a 2% grade right now. That's what we're going up on. And then once we get higher up, we'll go up 4%. This is my first Rail Fest, working for it and stuff. It's fun. He's coming back on our side in a little bit. There she is. I see her. Now, if we were closer, we would be able to get more of her. But we're in the way in the back. There's three open cars on this train. Us, the one in front of the concession car, and then the one behind the loco area. Three of them, open cars. That used to be where the workers used to live, but no one lives there now.
Is that what they call it?
Needleton Siding and stuff. That's where the timber used to go to. Because this train used to carry logs. It was a logging train for so many years. And then once we get into Needleton, you'll see an old mill crank thing that turns where you put the wood in and it will cut it. It should be along here somewhere, but I don't know where. Yeah, I don't remember where it was. Well, what do you see? The lumber wheel thing must be gone. It might have demolished itself. Have we passed what?
Have we passed where the landslide was?
No, it's between milepost 485 and 486.
So it'd be a little bit over time. That must mean the Eureka and number 5 is what we're going to see. That's the original bridge that the train used to run on. Into the mine. Where she fell apart. It's going chugga chugga. Here we come, we're coming to the siding now. gave her the maintenance wig. Be able to see the train from this side. It might be on the other side. I recommend if you want to get good shots, try the other side because you'll see the train turning. Yeah, if you want to go inside, it's warmer there. Here we go. We got the okay from dispatch. That's why we were delayed for a little bit. I had to call down to dispatch and tell them we're ready to go. And see if the line was okay. Huh? Yeah, they've gone inside because it's cooler in there. It's warmer in there than out here. You can go inside if you want. You can say goodbye to Sofin and hello to Durango because we're leaving this for good. Hold on to something. It's gonna be a little bit bumpy. Yeah, so everyone's going inside because a lot of people took the bus. Yeah, they don't have to, they won't charge you for anything. Because there's a lot of empty seats. Because a lot of people took the bus back. Yeah, they used to be part of the railroad here. They used to connect this track. That Y that we passed, that's where it used to be.
Is there still gold around here?
Huh?
Is there still gold around? Is there still gold around?
They do pan for it still, yeah. It's in the Animus right now.
How do they know when the gold is luck?
Just luck, yeah. open car seats open? Like these ones up front?
Yes.
Oh, cool. That's good. That used to be where the workers used to live. But no one lives there now.
Needleton, is that what they call it?
Needleton siding and stuff. That's where the timber used to go to. Because this train used to carry logs. It was a logging train for so many years. And then once we get into Needleton, you'll see an old mill crank thing that turns where you put the wood in and it will cut it. It should be along here somewhere, but I don't know where. Yeah, I don't remember where it was. Well, what do you see? Lumber wheel thing must be gone. Might have demolished itself. Have we passed what?
Have we passed where the landslide was?
No, it's between Milepost 485 and 486.
so it'll be a little bit of time. That must mean the Eureka and number 5 is what we're going to see. That's the original bridge that the train used to run on. Into the mine. Where she fell apart. It's going chugga 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 chugga. Here we come, we're coming to the siding now. For the maintenance wig. You might not be able to see the train from this side. You might be on the other side, I recommend. If you want to get good shots, try the other side, because you'll see the train turning. Yeah, if you want to go inside, it's warmer there. Here we go. We got the okay from dispatch. That's why we were delayed for a little bit. I had to call down to dispatch and tell them we're ready to go. And see if the line was okay. Yeah, they've gone inside because it's cooler in there. Then it's warmer in there than out here. You can go inside if you want. You can say goodbye to Sofian and hello to Durango, because we're leaving this for good. Hold on to something. It's going to be a little bit bumpy. Everyone's going inside because a lot of people took the bus. they won't charge you for anything. Because there's a lot of empty seats. Because a lot of people took the bus back. Yeah, they used to be part of the railroad here. They used to connect to this track. That Y that we passed, that's where it used to get.
Is there still gold around here?
Huh?
Is there still gold around? Is there still gold around?
They do pan for it still, yeah. It's in the Animas right now.
How do they know where the gold is?
Just luck, yeah. Open cars, seats open? Like these ones up front?
Yes.
Oh, cool. That's good.
Yeah. Okay.